See that? It's in the kibble. Fisticuffs going on there. Nice scout? Or no, that's Maggie. This is Maggie. What? That's a vicious conversation. Hey, is that a vicious conversation? Is that a vicious conversation? Hello, Maggie. Yes, hello. No, it's enough. What's your problem, Meg? Okay, we're going to attempt to feed you guys now. So I'm going to see if this will keep running before it freezes up. Put my glove back on because my thumbs are freezing. Okay. I'm going to open this so I can walk. And hopefully nobody escapes while I'm doing this. Okay. No, I'll stay in here. Alrighty then. Yeah. You guys all got to come this way. Hey, you want to come out? Okay, stay right there. Oh, I get the lunch out. Out of the food. Turn around. Lunch is over here, guys. You, get all the food. You gotta get back here. Come on, back here, Maggie. Oh, sorry, guy. Go on. No, go past the big boots. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Get going. There you are. Get going over there. Where are you? Come on up. You can't hardly get bent down far enough to reach. Come on. Come here. Yeah. You, get out of the lunch. Back up. Turn around. Look, here's lunch. Move over. There, side by side, guys. Food's in here. Put your head in. Feet out. They learn pretty fast. Keep their feet out. Feet out. Here, get your face up here. I had to move my big light over today so that I could have more illumination over there, but I'm still kind of in the way of it a bit. I can't really see what it's shooting at. Might be a better angle for you. So, there's puppy's first solid-ish meal. And that's about 2 cups of kibble and about 2 cups of milk. Back up, guys. Out of the dish. Come on. Feet out. First thing you learn is you don't get to eat if you got your feet in all the time, Maggie. Back off. Feet out. Besides, your feet get wet and mucky then. There's lots on the floor here, right here. Amazingly enough, my camera has not frozen up yet. There's Kona. Zora. Maggie's there. You get your feet out, see? If you got your feet out, more over there. I think this is Scout there. To the left. Kind of center of the picture, that's Scout. Okay, here's one of the girls that's available. And you're not going to believe this. This one's already gone, headed back, I think, to the food bunk. Hung Mom's dish up today. Gave her a no-spill dish. Yeah, and they've already got their head in it. Put it quite high up so they weren't making a mess. That's how fast they clean it up. I'm going to keep my finger out from in front of the lens with my big glove on. And I started feeding them today because they're starting to get stressful on Mom, and they were going outside to poo outside of the bed. So once they learn where to go, that's the biggest job. Yeah, you got some off the tray there because you were kicking. But you'll learn that pretty soon, okay? You'll learn that pretty soon. Keep your feet out. Okay? There's some gigantic things there in front of me. My boots. Okay, now, you watch. Everybody's heading off to do business away from the dish. And they go pretty much right after they eat, they start going. Because they're used to Mom stimulating them as she feeds them. So they're used to going right after they're done. See? She's over in the corner. She's trying to figure out what she wants to do about it. Here she's going. Busy doing her stuff there. Little tail sticking up solid behind her. Yeah, there you are. Everybody got all the floor cleaned up. There you go. You're going to get the rest of the last two bites. Or is Zora going to get in there and get it? Okay. Well, some milk in the middle. There you go. You figured that out. Trying to get in bed. In Mom's bed. Yeah, Mommy's not there right now. I switched beds because the other form is a little bit smaller circle to make it easier for her. I'm going to put this one out because it's a little softer on the side. There it is. That's a good girl, Zora. So in a few minutes, I'll go and pick up papers. I'll throw more papers down for a bit until I can get there. So the next one doesn't walk in it. Don't walk in it, Zora. Come on out. Not too bad. Kind of missed it. There you go. Got my spatula down here. Just in case I needed to scoop it in. Oh, there we go. Stevie's looking at his dish over here. Getting it figured out, hon? Hey, getting it figured out, yeah? And Nell's going, what the hell? You got two dishes, I got nothing but regular dog food. Huh? B goes, I know there was more stuff. Nothing came this way. I've been trying to give Skeet a little bit of water with milk in it, a little warmed water with milk in it, because I don't think he's drinking enough. And I was a little worried about it, so... The gunk on the floor there is actually just dog food that they've kind of thrown out. You see, there's one piece left in the dish, and that's it. From everything I put in there. And they did pretty good, not kicking too much out. Yeah, I'm going to get out of the way. And move the dish. Here, move the dish. There we go. Alrighty. And I'll let Nell finish licking that out, and then she'll be a little happier. Yeah, see, there's the next one going. And then pretty soon they'll be right out the door going. Okay, so I'm going to work my way out here. Somebody right underneath my feet. Maggie, of course. Hey, what you doing, Mags? Going for a walk? Oh, yeah, BJ's dish. Straight for BJ's dish. Oh, you did eat, honey. Good girl. There you go. There you go. Yes, B, we know. She's in there. Come on, Maggie. Come on. Let's go this way. Come on. There we go. Cross there. Come on. Off you go. That's a good girl. Yeah, now your foot's cold from being in the pan. Yeah, just a minute, Mom will come and clean you all off. Yeah, we know your foot's cold. You can't figure out what to do with it. Okay, you done there now? Come. No. B, get out! No. Good girl. Oh, he's got to have that helper along, eh? That big sister is such a pain. So now we'll clean up basically whatever the pups left behind. Turn this off. I don't think I'm allowed to upload more than